Dairy products play a significant role in human diet. However, some people claim that milk are good for diet and some claim that it harm to environment. Milk is the basic drink of every mammal diet after birth. Basically, it have nearly all the necessary nutrients to keep growing and sustain life. Since the earliest time, mankind has got the milk of goat, sheep and cow as a food. And today, the term milk is synonym with cow milk. Milk contains water, fat, protein, lactose, and mineral. Nutrients in milk are important to healthy teeth, healthy diet, and stronger bone. However, the production of milk around the world are not evenly. The biggest production of milk in 2018 is Europe, United States, Pakistan, Brazil, China, Russia, Turkey, and New Zealand. Milk production started on farm, where cow graze grass or consume imported feed. After that, dairy cow of milk using mechanical vacuum milking machine. Milk is transported from farm to processing company in insulated tanker truck. After transport to factory, milk production begin. In this processing stage, electricity, water, cleaning agent are used. In manufacturing stage, milk go through packaging process. After finish packaging, milk will transport to the store. And then you can consume it. But wait, what happened next? Can you predict what happened to milk packaging? Yes, empty bottle will go to the dustbin. And finally, end up at landfill. Wait a minute. If milk good to our diet, why it so controversial? The truth is, agriculture and farming has significant impact on the global warming. When livestock are grazed at a large scale, the amount of methane produced is a big contributor to global warming. Some fertilizer that farmers use also release nitrous oxide, which is another greenhouse gases. Milk production also caused many forest land change to a farm. This also increasing carbon footprint. And some people agree that milk production also involves animal cruelty. So how about change to plant-based milk, such as soy milk, coconut milk, almond milk, and oat milk. If we compare soybean milk with cow milk in terms of protein, soy milk can beat the cow milk. And some researchers study state that production of soy milk use less fossil fuel rather than cow milk. Every product production has negative and positive side. So now, as consumer, you can make a right decision. So, thank you. See you next time.